In this video, let's take a look at how we can download and install the Mountz Torque Meter Interface program for the PTT 2000. First, we just need to navigate to the Mountz Torque website, which is www.mountztorque.com. Hover over Shop Products, and then click on Torque Analyzers. Go ahead and click on the PTT link. And scroll down, and just beneath the product, you will see software download. Next, we need to find the 2.5 zip file. And then we can go ahead and download that. Once that is finished downloading, let's go ahead and move to Windows Explorer and go ahead to the download folder. Now I like to put my installation files into an installation folder. So I'm going to go ahead and move this to that folder. Now let's navigate to the installation folder. And we will scroll down to the PTT 2000 compress file, and let's go ahead and extract that. Click on Extract All. And now we can go ahead and open up the file. Then we just need to double click on the MSI file for the Torque Meter Interface program. Click on More Info. And run anyway, and continue the installation. And now the program has been installed. Now if we go ahead and run the Torque Meter Interface program, you will see in the upper left-hand corner the indication light if the unit has been connected to the PTT. Now, we use the USB connection. Once the unit is powered on, we should see the status light change from red to green, and now we know that we are connected. However, if the status light does not change after connecting, please close the program and restart it and try it one more time. And if you receive a DLL error, that means we need to update the drivers. So let's look at the process for updating the drivers. So we just need to navigate to the Device Manager. Once in the Device Manager, you should be able to see the USB serial port. If you don't, you can unplug the unit and then plug it back in, and the Device Manager should update. You may notice a little yellow triangle next to the icon. Just right-click on the serial port and update driver. Browse from my computer. And we want to browse to the installation folder, to the LTT file. And then finally the USB drivers. Click OK. And go ahead and hit Next. And then the drivers should be updated and the little yellow triangle should be gone. Technical assistance, feel free to visit us at mountztorque.com.